Drink it and then sink it is not a game. It's litter. 3 million cans have been discarded in our river just this year. On November 8th, vote for the ban on disposable containers on New Braunfels rivers. Early voting begins October 24th.